public health considerations are not whether somebody has a good sense of themselves and a good self-esteem and close relationships. They're concerned with, they're not going into hospitals, they're not going into emergency rooms, and their symptoms of self-harm and depression are remitted. Those are really good outcomes. But sadly, these other more internal psychological issues are harder to measure, and they don't get the attention that they should.